centuries, the brewer's craft produced a most exquisite draft. When he brews with what he utters.
What's that?
Barley, malt, hops, yeast, and water. Here's to beer that tastes like beer, an amber glass of wholesome cheer, a noble brew that has no peer. Beer that tastes like beer.
Let cheese be cheese and bread be bread. Don't serve us soup or cake instead.
Not cake.
While sausages may cause some fear.
Mystery meat.
For goodness sake, let beer be beer.
That's a big sausage.
Here's to beer that tastes like beer. An amber glass of wholesome cheer. A noble brew that has no peer. Beer that tastes like beer.
Among the most requested favors is please avoid exotic flavors, fruits and nuts and spices queer.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Have no place in honest beer.
I love coffee stout.
Here's to beer that tastes like beer. An amber glass of wholesome cheer. A noble brew that has no peer. Beer that tastes like beer.
So stay the bong, don't drive the spile on concoctions rank with adjunct bile.
What did you call me?
Cornflakes, rice, and rats from sewers. Well, it might be fine for French cooking.
But not for brewers.
Unless you're Adolf Coors.
Here's to beer that tastes like beer. An amber glass of wholesome cheer. A noble brew that has no peer. Beer that tastes like beer. So
stick with what is good and true.
Shortbeard sister.
A beery tasting smelling brew.
Yeasty.
For that you'll earn our highest rating.
What's that?
Refreshing!
Yet intoxicating. Here's to beer that tastes like beer. An amber glass of wholesome cheer. A noble brew that has no beer. Beer that tastes like beer. That smells like beer.